level of the Cave of Ordeals. It's where they keep that magical mirror that reflects the power of the strong.
That's interesting. I will beat every single demon here and prove that I, Laharl, am the most powerful demon in all the Netherworld!
It is the
repent.
Like a demon.
It doesn't matter how you look, the strongest always wins. Come on, red hair, let's make this fun.
Thank you.
Than that red hair.
Yeah. Prince, something's coming.
A girl?
She is pretty busty. Not the kind of girl that you're into. She looks kind of mad.
That powerful aura. She's no ordinary debutante. Very well. She's a worthy opponent. I, Laharl, will make her kneel before me.
Thank you.
damn it! I struggled more than I thought! That's why I hate girls like her!
I didn't sense that aura when we came here last time. I wonder why.
Who knows?
Maybe she got mad because you defeated that red hair.
You don't really believe that, do you?
You noticed?
I don't care why she came here. All that matters is that I won!
Aw, come on. You gotta learn how to use your imagination. Like, maybe they're the next main characters.
You idiot! The next main character will obviously be me again!
You never know. Anything can happen in the Netherworld.